Hey everyone, welcome back to The Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge. So, I was playing a little bit off screen, and, well, this is the second time I'm recording this intro, because my husband just called me, because he's out in the field until next weekend. Anyways, I was working on the toddler skills, and, oh, also, I found out who Amira's dad is, so her last name needs to be Flex when she ages up into a toddler. But Bianca is all ready to be aged up, so I'm going to go ahead and get the cake out. Oh, wait, do we have a cake? I think in the last part, we don't have a cake, so we need to have Viviana make a cake. Cook. We do need to make some more food, too, but I'll probably do that off screen again. Also, I decided to no longer have the Disney Princess Challenge. And I'm sorry if you can hear that squeaking in the background. My puppy keeps yawning. Yeah. She's in her kennel because she made me spill my coffee. And I shouldn't have had coffee because now I have heartburn, but I'm freezing. It's so nice outside, but it's freezing in my house. It's like in the 40s in my house. But if I turn the heat on, it'll be in like the 80s. It's so annoying. Add birthday candles. Boom. Okay. So, also, I was working on Viviana's aspiration. We are going to help blow out candles. Bianca, what is wrong with you? Dude, I told you to get food. That's your own fault for not getting food. I have to get my trait randomizer out, so let me go ahead and do that real fast while we're waiting for her to get Bianca down to blow out candles. So, a little fun fact, I almost got in a car accident this morning on my way to work because someone decided, oh, why is this not working? I'm sorry, my freaking phone isn't working. But, someone decided to run a stop sign and cut me off while I had the cruise control set, and I was doing the speed limit. Okay, we need a child. Randomize. What? Undefined. Again. Artistic prodigy, I can never say that right the first time. And slob. Can kids be slobs? Yes, they can. I really did not want a slob, but whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna pop in the cast real fast and give her a makeover. And I forgot she has black hair. Totally forgot. Sorry, I'm gonna get a drink of water real fast because my heartburn is crazy.
The Tisa Wallake.
And I have another freaking probably serving of coffee. Excuse me? One second. Pretty sure my game is glitched. Although it just freaking updated before I was renovating everything. Oh, and I was renovating the house. Because we had probably 18,000 simoleons in our account. So, yeah. As you guys could tell, we got some new things. Oh my gosh, these loading screens to get out of cast takes so long. And I just whistled through my teeth. Oh, I don't even have that big of a gap. It's like 2 millimeters. What the heck is going on? Did my game really just glitch? No, wake your butt up. And now the baby's freaking crying. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? My entire game just glitched. And I didn't save it. Are you? Oh. Because it was Sunday afternoon when I started recording. And that table was gone. This furniture was different. The appliances in the kitchen were different. There was a bar in the dining room. All this up here, well, this up here was different. And the bathroom. Oh, I'm just going to age her up after I take care of the baby. Because I'm not doing this right now. You guys saw her skills. That is so screwed up. I'm so angry. Because now I have to... Ugh! I have to go back through this freaking weekend. At least I know that we need a cake. I'm not redoing those renovations. Because how long does she have to... She's still a young adult. She's still a young adult. She has 11... Let me check my settings real fast. Normal. Okay. I mean, I feel like that's super... I'm gonna clean this out. But I feel like that is super, off. Did they do something with it by chance? That's spoiled. No? Okay. I just don't want her to eat this freaking cake. Let me follow her with it. No! At birthday candles. Swear you take a piece of that cake. And now we are going to help blow out candles. Bianca, again. That makes me so angry. At least we'll be able to work on her skills and homework. I mean, I guess that's a plus. And we need... Pause. Gain. Pause. Thank you. Add birthday candles. Now I gotta... It was artistic protege and slob. Oh, I said it right that time. And slob. Okay. Put candles on that cake. Come on. Thank you. Now, put that in there. I'm going to have her take care of the baby. I keep saying the baby. It's Amira. Okay, and maybe if I do it through here, clean outfit, it won't mess up. Oh, I wanted to save it if it did. Whatever. Ugh. I don't even know what happened. Has anyone else had problems with that today? Or whenever they... Yeah, now it's right. Mm-hmm. Whenever they updated The Sims 4. Your eyebrows don't help you any. I mean, I guess they do. I guess they go better with your face. That was mean. Her sister has that one. Actually, maybe they don't. Well, those ones are super thick. Those make her look mean. You know what? I guess they do. I guess it's good enough. Was that even... That wasn't even her everyday wear. Ugh. So infuriating. This is how my day's been. Although she has a huge forehead. What's your everyday wear? I just want to see it. So I know what to give your sister. Okay, not the pink one. Styled looks. So not that one. So it's this one. She has the blue one. with, I'm assuming that's a dog on the front. So, why did her hair color just change? You had black hair, thank you. Is it gonna keep doing that? Did I give her the right one? Yes, I did. So far, so good. Nope, can't do that hairstyle, apparently. Alright, so, will you go to black? I mean, I guess this one's fine. Ugh, now I have to go through and change all of her hair again. Would it be her sister has that one, so she has the pink one? Pink kitty cats? Okay, so there is Bianca. Yeah, I think we're good. Oh, I did so much work off screen. I should have saved. It's so dumb not to save when we know that the Sims games always have problems. Ugh, now it's gonna be an even longer freaking part. Actually, no. I don't know, because I have to feed my dogs dinner soon. Because my puppy's not supposed to eat or drink past 7, but when my husband's not here, we tend to bend the rules a little bit. Just saying. Oops, sorry, that was a spoon and a cup. I'm sorry I made that noise. Probably super loud. Get leftovers. Can you not get leftovers? Get leftovers. Thank you. You need to go to the bathroom, take a shower. Yeah, because I had all this upgraded down here. Oh, I'm going to fix the computers, though, because we're going to need multiple computers. I'm going to move that, move this out of the way, maybe. Sell that. Whoop, not that one. Okay. I'm so mad. That one. We have these really kitty desks with these really nice computers on them. I don't understand. Then the chess table was over here. Whoop. That was there. Violin was over here. Okay. I think that's all I'm doing for now. Let me save this real fast just in case it does it again. I'm not gonna worry about all the other ones. Screw it. We just really needed two computers because I make them do the video gaming skill quite a bit. And then you are going to need leftovers, and then you can do your extra credit. And then because she plays, well, she's a gamer. Homework not started. She's hungry now. Can you use that then? And then get leftovers. Oop, I didn't want 3. What do you need? Oh, right. Sleep. Because she was having a bad night. Don't know why. I had the no monster thing on. But who knows? Alright. Oh, and we also have to take care of these again. Yay. Tend garden, harvest all. You didn't even eat. What is with you? Your leftovers. I've been having problems with her all, like, are you stuck? Or you just don't have anything to do? Well, I guess you can come over here and be social. Chat in kids' chat room. Well, you're the one that didn't eat before you started doing your homework, so that's on you. And I'm actually just gonna make her happy. I'm gonna make Asia happy. Just because it's super... Ugh. Because I'm super stressed. And I'm just gonna have her work on her imagination skill. Her communication. Her thinking. Perfect. Haley's done with her extra credit. Now she's gonna eat and play some games. I'm so mad because I had Viviana paint a masterpiece. Sorry I'm speeding through this. I just really wanted it to work. No Finnegan. We only wanted your baby. We didn't want to actually be with you. Just waiting for her to take care of her garden. And the baby's crying now. Do homework. What skill do you have? Motor. Perfect. And then you can come up, well, come out here and play on this a whole bunch. Perfect. Working on that. You're not done yet. Stop talking. When you get done, you can come take care of her. I have so many so many videos to record this weekend because I work during the week and I start working 5-hour days next week, so yeah, that's gonna be fun. Now who is it? Viviana. Why is it not letting me click her? Whatever, I don't care that much. Julio, no. Well, go to the bathroom and get leftovers. There's spoiled food in here. What? Oh, it's just because something's gone. I was gonna say. Perfect, you reached level 3. Is that all you needed? What are you doing? Actually, she needs a bath. So can you stop this? Your mother is going to change your diaper. Ooh. Change your diaper. Change diaper and whoop. Give bath. Come on. Are you kidding me? Change diaper. Give Asia a bath. Perfect. Now give her a bath. I guess she doesn't need one anymore. Whatever. Don't care. She's having one now. Be like a champion. Whoop, wrong one. Then you need food. Whoa. Come on. Get leftovers. What is your problem, though? Oh, you need to go potty. God. Well, hopefully your mom gets done with that bath soon. So your sister can come up and potty train you. Potty help now, Haley. Potty help now, Haley. Potty help now, Haley. Cause she can't go to... Girl! Potty train Asia. Dude, a couple times. Stop drinking that freaking coffee. Go. Okay. Oh, all these dirty dishes. Okay, sleep. Oh, jeez. How's your skill, though? I mean, she can stay out here for a little bit longer. I'm not gonna kill her. Although she probably doesn't need those last two. Get leftovers. Page down. Sleep. You need the bathroom. Then you can mop that. Okay, you can come back to doing that. Go to the bathroom then. Who's calling? Adam. Is that her dad? I think that's her dad. Well, go to the bathroom. Dude, you're gonna pee yourself. She didn't even learn. And then you can potty train her again. Why? Ben, no. Seriously, what is with all the phone calls? Oh God, she's gonna have to go to the bathroom. Eee. We'll do use and sanitize and then get leftovers. There's more spoiled food. What's spoiled now? You. Page down. I said you sleep here. What is wrong with you? You're hungry. You can't go to bed yet because I'm gonna give you food. Open. Two left, five left. Page up. Really? I guess I'll put it in the bathroom then. Grab a serving. Oh, what's your skill at? Two? Seriously? Whatever. I'll make you work on it by yourself. Oh, God. I forgot about the baby. Forgot we had a baby. And then you need food as well, so hopefully that doesn't go bad. It probably will go bad, though. Just knowing our luck. Yep, it went bad. Perfect. I'm just gonna throw it in here. Let me pause this. Get leftovers. And then come down here. Sleep. When you're done with that, you can sleep. What do you need? I told you to go sleep. Come on. Go sleep. Why are you up? Sleep. I'm confused. No one's listening. You're getting food. Oh my god. All these dishes. Do-do-do. Perfect. She's the only one up now. Oh, sorry. My phone just went off. Do-do-do. Oh. I just did like everything that we did beforehand rushed. Okay, go sleep. Thank you. You're good for tomorrow. You will be good tomorrow. And the baby is awake now. I guess you can play a game. So then the sink. Actually, work on, do the one with the motor skill thing. You're gonna need a shower. And then she can come up and work on her motor skill a little bit. You're asleep. Okay. Don't start crying. Now, who? You? Oh, because I made you go to bed early. It's almost Amira's birthday. I almost said Amara. Ooh, been watching too much Supernatural. Because my father, oh my lord, my husband caught up with me finally. I think we're in like season 10. Because I stopped watching the ones I was on. And like let him catch up so we could watch it together. So now we can't watch it without each other at all. Which is always fun. Not really. But I've been binge watching The Flash. Ugh. Ten Garden. Then you're gonna need to go to the bathroom. She's watching comedy, I guess. Get leftovers. Okay, that's enough. Oh, and now the baby's crying? Of course the baby's crying. Page up. Bottle feed, bounce and cuddle. And then you can take a shower. Boom. Okay, everyone should be up now. Like all the kids that go to school. Oh, there's a dirty dish in here. Found it. Now go in the sink. Thank you. Where? Oh, bathroom. Right. Are you gonna? Did you just? I hate you. I freaking hate you. Whatever. Eat it. I hope you enjoy it. Ugh. What is wrong with you? Bathroom. Oh God. Use and sanitize. Come on. They have to go to school. What are you doing? Go to school. What are you doing? Stop that. Go to school. Who's gone first? Let me pause this real fast. Sorry, my phone just went off again. Study hard. Let me slow this down because my game is getting glitchy. And study hard. Boom. And you need to clean out that. I'll take care of this. And you need to work on your painting. Boom. We can go up to two. I don't think it'll be that glitchy. I'm gonna save real fast. All right. Yeah, because you don't come on the weekends, so they're nice and done. Julio, no. Okay, I'll speed up now just to get her through this painting. And someone's getting a call, but I'm not going to answer. I'm just going to speed through it. I'll go all out. Performance game medium. Come on, please be masterpiece. We need four more. Technically, we needed three more, but whatever. Just finish it already. Jeez, how long does it take? Ah, it's a masterpiece. Sweet. Okay. And then we'll just go ahead and sell. Oh, make another one. We're gonna need. Oh, how are you? Bathroom. We can make her go potty a bunch now that she knows how to by herself. And then hopefully we'll have four kids. Okay, you do that. And then. Oh, there is spoiled food in here. What's that? Perfect. So now we only have the cake. And we got our bills. And I don't want that toddler eating cake. And they can't have spicy stuff. We'll do bean and cheese burrito, party size. You can come back to that painting because your daughter needs food. And you need food, apparently, too. I'll allow you to eat the burrito. Just this once. And then you need to pay your bills. Pay bills. Oh! And the baby's crying. Amira. Change your diaper. Feed, bounce, and cuddle. Come on, don't burn it. Come on! Does not take that long to make a burrito. Thank you. No, do not eat that yet. You need to go pay your bills and everything else. grab a serving. Where did you put that? Is it in here? Hold on, let me sell this real fast. Do do do. Because then we're gonna have a ton of money. She did not put it in here, so she must put it in the fridge. Open. Yes, she did. Eat. Okay, you can stop that and eat those burritos. Well, eat a burrito. And then I will take this back downstairs and put it in the fridge. And then... Oh, we have some birthdays today. How are your skills? Okay. I'm gonna age them up, give them makeovers, and then move them out. And then that'll be the end of... Wait. We don't have a cake. Because Viviana ate it. Oh my god. That's so irritating. Yeah, celebrate. No. I'm just gonna throw it away. And have you make a cake. Hopefully you don't burn my house down. I've had that happen. No, I don't care, Marcus. Okay, so you age up, you don't, and you don't. What the heck? Why don't you age up? Excuse me. Oh my god, all the phone calls. No. Go away. Dude, get your food. Put it down. You, of course, put it in the fridge. Open the fridge. Open this. Birthday candles. Boom. Now where are you going? No! What are you... Whatever, that's just more food for us. Okay. So it's just one birthday. Blow out candles. Come on, blow them out. Thank you. 1 second. I'm going to have her put more birthday candles on and get my trait randomizer out. Boom. Haley aged up. We need adult. Oh, I'm so cold. Okay, she is gloomy and loves the outdoors. Whoa. Pass it. No, I did not. Randomize. I said randomize. Thank you. And she's going to be a bro. I just gotta find that. Is that in this one? Yep. Boom. Candles on it before someone eats it. Thank you. And now I'm going to move her out. Oh my god, my voice. I'm gonna save real fast. Just in case it glitches again. And then I'll have to end this part. Oh, wait. I didn't give her a makeover. Whatever. I don't care that much. I do not care that much. Because my dogs need to eat dinner. I need to eat dinner. Well, technically, the baby needs to eat dinner. And Viviana needs to become pregnant again. We split the household, thanks. Boom. I don't want to... I don't understand. I don't want to have all these as played. Perfect. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and end this part here. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and hit the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. And yeah, have an awesome, awesome day. Bye!